Now that we've counted out 15 beans, we need to determine their volume. We're doing this by displacement in 50 milliliters of water. Oops, one escaped. Get back in there. Here's a close-up view of our graduated cylinder. Now we want to know how many milliliters of liquid are being measured in this graduated cylinder. Once we know that, we can determine the volume of the germinating beans.